The answer, roughly half of them are going to do useful work. The actual fraction ends up being 0.516, and I'll say how I got that. So we've got 32 threads here. I'm putting them on the x-axis, and then on the y-axis is the number of iterations. And so we know that one thread will find its answer on the first iteration, the next thread will find its answer on the second iteration, and so on. So why don't we say the first thread finds its answer on the first iteration. The second thread will find its answer on the second iteration, and so on. So eventually, the last thread will take 32 iterations to find its answer. And what that means is that it has spent 32 iterations walking through this length list. We have 32 threads times 32 iterations, so the amount of work we could have that's useful is sort of the product of the number of threads and the number of iterations. So we see all of this area in that square as being useful. These threads are doing useful work. They're walking through the linked list until they find their item right here and stop. But all the blue area here, on the other hand, is wasted work. We have threads that have gone to sleep because they've already found their item, and now they're not doing anything useful. They're just waiting for the last thread to finish. So if you actually do the math in detail, what you'll find is the red area compared to the entire square area is slightly more than half. But basically what we're looking at here is that roughly half the time, if we pick any random thread, it's going to be asleep and waiting for some other thread to finish so it can progress to the next computation.